wing temps have been lowered into the landing configuration of the water. And Ben, you are correct that this aircraft is owned and operated by a consortium of shareholders, and I believe there is still a share available. So we've got the odd £15,000-£20,000. Looking for a home, you could probably afford to buy yourself a share of this aeroplane. There's no doubt that being a shareholder brings with it many benefits, because this aircraft displays all around the world.